last time we chatted, and welcome back to my channel. For today's vlog, this is about Canada Day celebration. So, last week pa po, actually, inumpisan ko siya kaya lang because of the nature of my work na graveyard. So, pagdating sa bahay after work, inaantok na ako. Kaya hindi ko siya nagawa. For now, since it's my day off again, kaya naisipan ko na siyang ituloy. Kasi medyo history na siya eh. 1 week na ang nakalipas. So, ito na. Ito ang makikita niyo sa vlog na to. Canada Day, which is originally called as Dominion Day, is a federal statutory holiday of the country, and it is celebrated on July 1. It celebrates the Canadian Confederation, which occurred on July 1, 1867. So I researched about that. So let's see what I have for you in this vlog. The first clip is my very first Canada Day ever here, of course, in Canada. And that was in 2015. Alam niyo bang sobrang saya ko? And na-enjoy ko talaga yung panonood sa mga vintage car, mga vintage vehicles na nag-parade. Sobrang, hala, ngayon ko lang sila nakita. Eh, kasi nga, galing tayo sa bundok, di ba? So, ngayon mo tayo nakarating sa kabihasnan. Kaya sobrang gulat ako sa mga sasakyan. Ang gaganda nila as in. Kung pwede nga lang mong lumapit at magpa-picture, di ba? Kaso mong mahahalata talaga akong, ay, ngayon lang nakababa. So, of course, kumari. Hindi tayo ganun. Napasimple lang tayo. Okay, guys. So, ito na yun.
Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul.
Guys, since it's Canada Day for tomorrow, so we are now celebrating. So, tignan nyo, ayan o nag. Ikaw ng liempo. Naka-Canada Day talaga siya. Ayan o. Mahal na mahal niya ang Canada. Kaya lang, medyo mambon. Say hi to my vlog!
Hello!
Ayan,
hello.
So,
we're live here at Grande Prairie, Alberta, Canada. We are celebrating
nice.
Our Canada Day. Actually, it's tomorrow, but it's Tuesday and it's raining. As you can see, guys, this is a beautiful day or a beautiful evening to have an yummy now. So, enjoy that.
Thank you!
maulan na naman ulit ngayon, guys. Kasi mayroong forecast ng ulan. Kaya wala siyang araw.
Bye!
Uwi ka na? Hi to my vlog!
Hello!
Ayun, so nakita niyo na kung paano namin sinilibrate, as simple as it was. Ganun lang. Dahil nga, umuulan that day, kaya na-postponed yung scheduled parade, yung reverse parade na naka-scheduled, plus yung firework display sana. Kaya kahit papano, sinilibrate pa rin, di ba? Ganun naman tayo eh. Napaka-resilient ng mga Pinoy kahit saan magagawa ng paraan yan. There you go. That's the end of our vlog. So, ganun lang siya ka. Kasi, sana naman nag-enjoy kayo sa pananood. If you did, please hit thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please subscribe. Okay, so, see you on my next vlog, guys. Byers! Have a good one!
Silent nights recalling you. As soon